Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video today. Well, we're doing more FNAF 3 since my previous FNAF 3 video got so many views. I don't know if this one will get as many, but this time we're gonna try to beat Night 2. Alright, let's go, new game. Local amusement park is getting ready to scare yourself off, which is a new attraction based on the Unsolved Mysteries of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, featuring animal. Okay, toy in first night. We have to drill. I could skip this phone guy. Okay, here we go. Nice. And as we saw from the last one, nothing really happens on night one. So, the best we can do right now is just wait it out. Can I push Freddy's nose anymore? There we go. Whoa. Oh. That's kind of fun. Oh, well, now I don't have to press it. Nice. Okay. So I'm gonna just check the cameras anyway. Even though I know nothing really happens on this night. I don't think so. Maybe we just got lucky the first time. I don't know. I don't think. I still don't know what this thing is right here. It kind of looks like Toy Chica. Like, the without the beak. Like, these are the eyes. And this is like a bib with like the party on it. I've never understood the stuff that's in this room. Jeez, that kind of hurts. That looks like Springtrap's foot. I'm going to say it again, and I'll say it until my YouTube channel ends. That looks like a Springtrap's foot. I don't know why, but if you look up a picture of Springtrap and look at his foot, it looks exactly like that. It's like half like skeleton foot and half endoskeleton foot. It's not weird, because I know the whole FNAF storyline. Now, in the description of the video, I'm going to put a link to a game theory, at least I think that's on the channel, on his channel, video on the whole lore on FNAF. So, I'm going to do that. Also, go subscribe to Game Theory, and the other guy, if it's posted on that other guy's channel. Oh shoot, video error. Systems. Okay, let's see. Oh god, that kind of scared me. That looks like a face. Well, it is Freddy's face, but. When night two happens, things are gonna get a little more intense.
Hi.
Oh, I forgot about that. What does that do? Does that like ward off Phantom Balloon Boy or something? I don't know. I've realized there are a whole bunch of animatronic heads from like the first game. You have Foxy's regular head, then I think, yeah, here you got Cheetah's regular head also. Okay, 5 a.m. Let's go. What else do I have? Nothing really that exciting because everything's kind of just calm on that one, I guess. Another video error. Oh! Yes. Okay, I mean, it wasn't that hard, was it? Alright, night two. This is where things start to get harder. Let's get the phone guy call. How about I just ward over phone guy's voice with this? Yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay, Now things are gonna get a little bit more intense. What is this room? This room is very weird. Looks like vines hanging off the ceiling. Or, like, swamp. Like, kind of looks like something you would see in a swamp. Oh, that's different. That was different. Okay. So I was expecting to see Phantom Balloon Boy. I wasn't gonna lie. Hello. Oh no, another video error. Oh, there you go. That. Still no ventilation problem, so that's good. Nothing is really happening yet. Oh wow, there's the ventilation error. Okay, 1 a.m. night 2 isn't that bad, I guess. Ah! Where did he come from? Hello? He was not here before. Okay, back to night 2. I was definitely not expecting that.
Hey man.
But where did he come from? You guys get all agree with me that before he was not here. He wasn't here either. Maybe he vents or something? Oh! Oh god! Oh dear god! I was actually not expecting that. I think every time a Phantom animatronic jump scares you, it does something to the ventilation. Now we gotta be on the lookout because of what happened in Springtrap before. See him on any of the cameras. Well, at least I don't see him on any of the cameras yet. He's not over there, he's not over here. For some reason that Freddy thing keeps scaring me. Nothing. Oh my god! There we have half a second. You all saw. Yeah, he's right there. Springtrap. Hello there, Stephen. It's kind of far from me, and it's only 1 a.m. Hopefully that's good. Oh. Here. There he is. I see his hand. And his foot. He's right here. You have to keep him. Let's just keep a quick eye on him. I don't know if like staying on the camera makes him move slower or not. Oh, he's doing. What does audio devices do? I have no idea. Oh wait, I think I might know what audio devices is. Maybe.
Hello.
This. I feel like I just saw a face right there. Oh, wait, he's gone. No! Oh, no, I didn't mean to push ventilation. Go! He's gonna be, like, right there or right there, I'm calling it now. Okay. Okay, he's moved though. Where'd he go? Oh, he's right there. I'm just gonna keep an eye on Springtrap. We're gonna have a stingering contest. Did the animatronics know if we're looking at them on the cameras or not? I've always thought about that about FNAF. Do they know? Does this do anything? And he's gone. Great. Here. I'm gonna drink it, so I'm scared. I know it. Can I cut Freddy's nose through here? Already? Nothing happened. He's right there. Probably not. Oh, his face is right there, though. Keep an eye on him. Night 2. I mean, this is a lot better on the first video and 4. This is a lot better. And he moved. He's here. He's gonna be right here. Stare down. Oh my god. Oh, jeez. I just noticed everything, how broken down he is. Again, I've seen pictures of Springtrap and all, but in the game, he's like, when I took a closer look, jeez. Can I hide under, like, the desk or something? Four AM. Please. If I look at him, he appears to not be doing anything. No. I'm so dead. I'm finished. Oh, I'm crazy. I'm done for. I'm finished. I'm done. Where is he? Take me now. Please. Oh, look. It's Balloon Boy without a cap. Now we know what he looks like. Where is he? Oh, my. We're so close. Oh, we're still in ventilation. I don't want to play it, you know. You know what, guys? Thank you for watching the video. I'm gonna end it off here. So yeah, thank you for watching the video. Like and subscribe to the channel. Share this video to others so they could also like and subscribe. And see you in the next one. Bye.